How did you like
it? All right, so we're gonna head on down to Plymouth, do a little cruise, and yeah, we'll probably shoot some rollers, so we'll drop them in. Taking the Whistlin Squarebody.
Whistlin Cummins.
I don't know. Whatever it's called. Whistlin Diesel's old truck. We're going to take this out cruising around. We're going to shoot some pictures. Wash the truck off because it was absolutely filthy. I can't keep this truck clean like at all for even 10 seconds. It gets dusty. Oh. This is my buddy Josh.
What's up, guys?
And Sam. Josh just bought a brand new, well, not brand new.
New to me.
Mustang. Yeah, tell them about your Mustang.
So it's a 2011 5.0 Mustang with a Coyote, 6-speed, pretty much stock, just has a cold air intake and Roush axle backs. It is technically a one of one. There's no other color to interior to exterior stripe wheel trim package as this car has. Definitely got some mods coming for it, so we'll see what all is going to happen here with the build on this car.
So yeah, anyway, we're going to go out cruising around. We're going to meet up with some friends and we're going to take some pictures. So yeah, hopefully you'll find it interesting and not mind-numbingly boring, but we'll see what happens.
turnout. Hopefully we'll get to tag along in some Mexico runs or something. Or we'll just hang out here and do burnouts in the parking lot. That'll work too.
A lot of trucks.
Check this motor after that 111 mile an hour pull, because I don't know if she's healthy. We'll find out.
Sounds the same.
Yeah, it does. My fuel shutoff cylinder isn't working all that well.
Time to roll.
Me just got shut down by the cops, so there's a big turnout here tonight, guys. Big turnout.
Huge. Do it again.
Lifetime supply of diesel fuel.
Percentages? Oh shit. I get over.
Yeah, go.
Yeah.
like three gears, bro.
Nah, I just put her in fourth with one reed. I'm pretty sure my clutch just hates me right now so bad. Oh my god. Just ripping the casing right off. Not even getting on it that much. It's just dumping coal.
Yeah, we don't condone fast hard driving here. Up, Greta Thunberg, come on, Thunberg.
Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure I just lost 30 minutes.
I think we definitely just lost 30 minutes.
Okay. It's time to get another transmission. Yeah, I'm pretty sure third gear's good.
Greta won.
Yeah,
she won. Wow.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call my tranny guy. I'm gonna have to call my transmission rebuilder tomorrow. We'll have to get another transmission on the way for this thing pretty quick. So my credit cards are close to meltdown already, so we're just gonna go ahead and put them in full volcano mode.
Eventful.
we lost third gear, and now we're stuck in fourth, and the linkage is screwed up. So we're gonna leave this thing here for the night. We're gonna lock her up and everything, and we're gonna jump in with my buddy Dwight and maybe continue cruising. We might get some more footage, we might not. So if we don't, we'll end the video right here. It's getting dark anyway, so we're really not going to be able to get much for you guys, but thanks for watching. Tune in next week for more broken shit.